series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside of McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape north.
They'll see the light before this is over.
They're gonna love this.
Thank you.
baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run. Grandpa, here, drink this. Always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, all is none, all is one.